my name is Shannon Zimmerman, and I'm a PhD student at the Asia Pacific Center for the Responsibility to Protect, based here at UQ in Queensland. I've come from the University of Queensland from a bit of a diverse background. So before I came here to UQ, I was working for the U.S. Institute of Peace, based in Washington, D.C. I don't know if you can tell from my accent, but I'm American. And before that, I had gotten my master's degree in conflict resolution, and I wanted to do more with that and really understand why we were doing the interventions we were doing and the work we were doing. So I was lucky enough to get in touch with some of the exceptional scholars here at UQ, and they offered me this amazing opportunity to come and really dig into why it is we do what we do when we're working between countries and working abroad in places with fragile and conflict environments. So my research specifically focuses on understanding how the strong dialogues and narratives of counterterrorism have changed the way we understand what peace and security are, and more importantly, how peace operations, UN and AU, are attempting to protect civilians in those different contexts.